Red Goo cocktail recipe and it says, add a twist. What's a twist? A twist of fruit is simply a thinly sliced piece of peel twisted over the top of the cocktail to enhance the flavor by introducing the oils from the fruit. So, you wanna know how to zest an orange? I'm gonna quickly show you how. First of all, just start by grabbing your paring knife and thinly slicing off a piece of the orange peel. Now you want a little bit of pith on there, not too much. And if there's too much pith, carefully remove this using your paring knife. I prefer using a larger piece of peel if it's for a spirit-forward cocktail such as an old fashioned, or if it's for something like a cosmopolitan, I'd leave it as a large piece, but I'd trim the edges, give it a nice twist. It's still gonna introduce a lot of oils.